Hey guys, today I'm playing with the Corner Market Collection chickens, our square canvas pillow, our square ink mat, and black velvet ink, along with a small squeegee. As you can see, I was just utilizing the squeegee to make sure I had no air bubbles all throughout the design. I also like to ink from top to bottom, as if there is an air bubble, I will make sure that it doesn't spread and leak. So right now, all I'm doing is going ahead and drying all of that ink. You want to make sure it's totally dry before you go ahead and heat set to make it permanent. When you're heat setting, you want to heat set with either an iron for 4 minutes on each side on a cotton setting, or with a heat press for 30 seconds at 330. I truly hope you guys like my project. Please stay tuned for the finished project picture.